Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord will have his prize. Ranger of Gondor. That fortress is a tiny island surrounded by a sea of darkness. And the tide rises against you.
You have to deal with the Shrieker, boss, but his little nasties are ours!
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord! You will not falter!
You cannot win! Of the Dark Lord, like his powers, are limitless.
What about yours?
I'm making a habit of saving you.
I think I prefer the version where you don't impale me.
Where is the Nazgul?
Nearby. Can you keep up?
Do my best.
That was not the first time for you to face Helm, was it?
I've faced each Ringwraith more times than I can count.
And you've never defeated them?
Not yet.
Then why do you keep fighting?
In the war against darkness, sometimes stalemate is victory.
For now, the battle must be won.
Servants, the drakes are most dangerous.
If we could dominate one, we could turn the weapon of the enemy against him.
Like a ring of power. You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
How does a Shrieker keep the beasties from tucking into him?
When they are defeated.
Their spirit endures. It returns to Barad-dûr, growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from death.
Thank you.
Given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
For your daughter's safe return.
Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
Those rings were meant to bring order. Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now, still, you crafted a new ring.
We crafted a ring. Why else did you pick up my hammer? It is not noble men we are dominating, but savage orcs. And it is with this army that all Sauron has wrought will be undone.
No matter the cost.
A drake would have been a great asset.
The Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Then we must cut them off.